Yes, testing. Good morning, good morning.
Let me swap my mouse. My mouse. Open the game. Playing Dead Rising. Old game. There we go.
Okay. Graphics. Control settings. Mouse and keyboard, yes. Move back. Interact E. Aim photo camera. That is okay. Aim weapon. Aim weapon. Jump. Yeah, that's fine. Attack, that's good. Call survivors. Ready special attack. Reset camera, let's scroll items up and down, yeah. Hide item, drop item. Use walkie talkie. Map. I think there is two that I would like to change. I'll do it later. Two-hour mode? What is the... going to let's change slot. Let's just do new game. Volume.
Say, buddy, you mentioned something about research for a story.
That's right. Got a tip that something big's happening.
In a nowhere little town like that? They sure didn't mention anything about it on TV.
Yeah, well, I'm freelance, pal. I don't make my living waiting for the TV to tell me what to cover.
Time at the shopping mall.
army's there.
What was that? The army? Yeah.
Looks like taking a helicopter was the way to go. I bet they got all the roads blocked off by now. All right, listen. I want to get shots of the whole town before the National Guard finishes roping it off. Take me over the main street.
Gotcha. Okay. They come save me.
Is this what you came to take pictures of?
Sure is.
That's cool. Not doing nothing. Come on. Genre. Oh, there she is. Like, help me. Now. That sucks.
I want to see the center of town. Take me there.
Roger.
We have two shots left.
Frank West. Remember that name, because the whole world's gonna know it in 3 days when I get the scoop.
All right. Whoa! Shit!
Oh no.
Get us back down to that rooftop!
Chewed out for this one. We're going down.
Okay. I'm gonna shoot him down.
Huh? You're the reporter, aren't you?
Yeah.
You came alone?
Yeah, I'm freelance. You know, go on the battlefield alone, no crew. So, what's going on around here anyway?
Going around,
you came
okay.
By helicopter, didn't you? What did you see from the sky?
Well, if it were just a riot, I doubt the military would quarantine the entire area. The moratorium on information getting out is a little extreme, in my opinion. There's, something else I can't put my finger on. Doesn't sound like civil disobedience. It's too quiet.
Almost as if everyone's already dead.
Yeah. So why don't you just tell me already? What's going on?
I think you'd better see for yourself. This, my friend, is hell.
September 19th, 12 o'clock. Frank must be on the helicopter at 12 p.m. on the 22nd, or he will be left behind in the mall. Pay careful attention to the time as you play. What happens if you don't make it? Watch. Yeah. Okay, well that kind of going fast. What is that made out there? Let's check around. It's walking, so you just... This is your normal sprint or what? Maybe I don't make it. Because I feel like 2 days is too much. Oh, 3 days? Okay. Now can I climb up here? Do this. But there's nothing here. Okay.
Damn it.
Okay. That was funny. You can save your progress at locations marked with S, such as the sofa in the security room or the mall's public restroom.
What in the world?
Zombies. Can't climb ladders, can you? Nobody here. I'm gonna change clothes here.
Yeah.
Oh, that's red.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Okay. Am I in the last room? Dirty shots. I came in yet? Oh, man.
screwing around.
Have you seen my baby? I can't live without my precious little sweetie doggy. Oh, where is my Madonna?
Oh, gosh.
Where is she?
Hey, this is no time to ogle pretty girls, son. You looking to get yourself eaten alive by zombies?
What? Did you just say zombies?
Take a look out there. If those ain't zombies, what would you call them? More and more of them since last night. Now, they're all that's out there. Hey, look on the bright side. Zombies are stupid and slow. We should be safe in here. All right, then. Be like making yourself useful. Take a look
getting in the way.
Wall. Bring anything we can use for the barricade back here. Andale! Come on! Pronto!
Madonna! Madonna! Oh, sweetie! Has anyone seen my darling Madonna? Madonna! Madonna, sweetie! Has anyone seen my darling Madonna?
Fantastic!
Okay, didn't know that was water. What am I supposed to do?
It'll be okay. Help's on the way.
Zombies are too slow.
Where do you suppose he went anyway?
He couldn't have gotten out.
Madonna.
He's not
old. Madonna. Madonna.
Is there a way? Status? Attack speed? Yoda. Interviewer. Oh, cool.
Madonna! Madonna, sweetie! Has anyone
seen my supposed to bring something. Ad starts in 6 seconds. And those pictures look nice. Everyone loves books. Children's castle. Sports good. Looking good. Okay, so this wasn't it. Sporting goods. I feel like I'm supposed to talk to someone.
Damn it. Every time I come shopping with you, something happens to raise my blood. What you've done? Why did you summon me to this place? What are you planning?
Would you calm down? I don't even know what you're talking about. What the?
She's stronger than them. So, is she gonna live through all this? Okay, good. I thought she was gonna live by like crawling. Okay, AL Valley or some distance escape command will appear in the screen, enter the command directly before the time runs out, and escape dangerous.
Fantastic.
God. I went too fast there. I died.
You saved me? Thanks. Looks like I owe you one.
Do I start over? Okay.
What are you doing?
The air ducts. They'll get us back into the mall, and apparently those things aren't smart enough to use the ducts. So they won't be a factor.
Wait a minute. You want to get back in there? What for? Hey.
Nice camera. Are you a photographer?
As a matter of fact, I am. Frank West, photojournalist.
Could you show me some pictures, Frank?
Okay.
You really seem to know what you're doing. Who are you guys, anyway? And what are you... I took that one near the entrance. That guy do something?
Nope. Thanks for showing me, though.
Baby face.
Hey, we're not done talking yet. Just who are you guys?
I'm Jesse. The man you saw earlier is Brad. That's all I'm authorized to tell you.
Please. Okay. And a mall map and a transceiver. Killed five? How did I kill five? Different items perform different actions. Some weapons are capable of special attacks performed by holding for a moment. Attack. Q. Attack. Multiple items can be held in stock. Sometimes the maximum stock number can be raised by leveling up. Discard item. Unequip item.
Hey, anybody around?
Aim tank. Jeff Mayer. Oh. According to survivors each behave differently depending on the circumstances. Don't worry, present it is good idea to escort as many as possible safety security room. This one wants to set goal marker. This one wants to find his wife, though.
Mister!
Prestige points are awarded for action, such as escorting survivors to safety or defeating zombies. Gauge becomes full, Frank levels up. Attack power increase, running speed increase, 99. Okay. New skill is learn. Can't jump up that. Okay. Things. That was all for here. Anything over there? Can you hear me? Let me give you a rundown of the mall layout. Know what you're doing, right? There's a warehouse, you'll find Radio Plaza. There's a lot of shops there, restaurants are pretty big mall, so you probably need use a canal. Okay. Let me read that. Map. It's a park. It's me, Otis, the janitor. He's carrying a camera like you. Crazy. Oop, cues. This quest. Information on survivors. You're able to fulfill the objectives laid out in script queue before the time runs out. You can receive PP and learn more about the incident. By setting a guide, Arrow will be able to easily navigate your way get to a given goal. Guide arrows. Then a tab or a map screen associated with the pause menu. Okay, cool. From St. Cloth. Okay. They have timers.
Zombies, huh? Had a feeling you'd show up.
God, she got a gun.
Look, don't sneak up on me.
Brad was attacked. I located him on the monitor. Ugh.
It's probably just a sprain.
I've got to help Brad, or he's done for.
All right, fine. Give me your gun. Come on. I'm the reason you just got hurt. Let me help.
No, I can't let a civilian do that. That's against regulations.
Yeah, well, I don't think they had zombie-infested malls in mind when they wrote those regulations, kid.
You know how to use this?
Kinda. I've covered wars, you know. Look, after I'm through helping you, you and I are gonna have a nice little chat.
Is she following me? Engage. Case 1 engaged. Okay. The case panels from a guide to solving the mystery behind the incident. Counter a key event, a new case panel opens, taking you one step closer to the truth. You can take a look at the current status of the case panels via the case file option in this pause menu. When all the case panels have been filled in, the truth behind the incident will be revealed. Got you. Oh, she's gone. Upstairs. Brad has a lot of time. I need this guy.
Thank you.
take some pictures here. A nice camera there yourself, but you know, thing about photography. Okay. Do I just take him to safety? I do with Kent. Taking photos, note that the larger weapons are marked target marker. More PP you'll gain from the photo. Also, if you manage to take a photo that can be in damage or in some other non-standard status, change color, indicating the increased potential. Okay. Brutality, drama, I'll take horror, erotica. These are all most common. Okay.
No good, man. Fantastic. Great shot.
Yeah.
Perfect. I'm a pro. You're nothing. Nothing.
Perfect.
Over here, old man.
Good.
Boring.
Perfect.
Is that the best you can do? Fantastic. Perfect.
Perfect.
Over here, old man.
Smile. Nice one. Perfect.
I'll shoot you for real this time.
Perfect.
I'm a pro. You're nothing. Nothing.
Damn.
Perfect.
Try a little harder, old timer.
Perfect.
You old sack of crap.
He ran away. That was good.
Over here, old man.
Perfect.
That's no good, man.
Good.
Nice job. Trying to get away, huh? Wait up.
Perfect.
I'll shoot you for real this time.
Good.
Try a little harder, old timer.
The camera, here we go.
Beautiful.
Do the camera stuff.
Thank you.
just died. Where's Keith? What did I do with Keith? Maybe he'll help me. Come on, Kent. I don't know why I said Keith. Survivors. Ready, steady, 10. It's okay.
Anyone there?
I think Brad's like a permanent quest, mission. I don't think it's changing at all.
Find you.
Who? Jesse? Damn it! Okay, we'll have to talk about this later. You know how to use that gun?
I've never fired at a person.
All right, I'll cover you from here. You need to stick to the shadows. Try to get close to the target, okay?
And what am I supposed to do when I get close?
Well, the best solution would be to shoot the guy. But if you can't do that, keep him busy dodging your bullets and stay out of trouble. Are you up to it?
I'm a lot better with a camera. But yeah, I'll give it a shot.
All right. Next time he reloads, I'll lay down a suppressing fire. I'm counting on you. Make your way over there. One, two, three!
Let me crouch. It's no crouch. Brad. Guess I'm not. So, okay. No.
Thank you.
Serve food items in the mixer. You can create your own original juice, chocolation, different. This is different properties and effects. What's it gonna?
Got away. Who was that anyway?
I don't know.
Okay. Well, he was shooting at us, I guess.
Well, thanks for your help. The name's Brad.
I'm Frank West, photojournalist. And right now, I'd rather have an explanation than your thanks, Brad.
Sorry, I've got nothing to tell you. Look, I don't know what Jesse told you, but as far as I'm concerned, we're through working together.
Okay.
So you cover your zombie story and leave the rest to us.
You guys are looking for someone here, aren't you?
Who is that? Where did you take it?
You help me, I help you.
Okay.
Damn. You're one hell of a journalist, aren't you, Frank? A hot-headed, underhanded hotshot paparazzi with nothing better to do than to invade people's privacy.
I try. You got a point?
You win, Frank. Let's work together. Jesse and I are DHS agents. And yes, we are looking for the man in that picture.
You're with Homeland Security. Is that guy a terrorist or something? I took that picture in the entrance plaza. Right near the front door.
The entrance plaza. You're sure?
Hey! So do I have your permission to cover this story? Or not?
Not. I need a help. Oh, nice. I need to do another one of those until I finish. Yeah. This.
Yeah.
No! I just kill him? Why is this guy hitting me? Can I not talk to him? That's not what I thought I had. Okay. No. Okay. This guy up. Hit the other guy. Oh. I got no battery either. So the next day. Oh, does that mean nighttime? Zombies are extra crazy or something? Maybe this is a bad guy. Okay.
Doing?
So they already ate her? Come on, Leah.
For the whole family, you can't afford to miss the fun. The Willamette Park New Mall. Come spend your cares away.
Wait, is she dead already? Oh, she's hurt. don't think I can open that though. God damn. Trying to get here. Let's go. Does she join? Good. There's Kent. Kent's still going strong. Oh yeah, warehouse.
Huh?
capturing the queen. There are zombie playing hostess to a queen parasite every large gathering of zombies. That zombie and get your hands on the queen to use it as an item. Okay. Where's Sophie? Get Sophie. Think you're gonna die. Got her in. Got her. 25. Okay. Bet. Not that. Is out of control. Somebody out there, you want to check it out? Let's do that. Any food? Is there any food around here? Japanese, probably tourists. Food. If I'm supposed to push something or wait until save status and quit. Wait. Quit without saving, save status. Okay. So I save his status, but I start a new game. That's a hard decision. And then this is just 6 minutes in the game. I see, and that kind of sucks. I would rather save status and quit if it's just 6 minutes in. Okay. Choose save slot and save Frank's status when you begin a new game. You can play with Frank's current status. Tough decision. I mean, it's kind of an easy decision. God.
Can't believe I died. Level 1. You see, I'm already level like 2 or 3. So that just goes back a lot. Oh no, that's 6 o'clock and then 12 minutes gameplay. Can't believe. Yeah. Yep. If these are blue, then it's a new game. If they're gray, I guess it's saving the pictures before too. Yeah, they're gray, so I mean, I already counted them, I guess, in the last game. Nice. Take us down. We have to check out that building. Right below us. Yeah. Oh, that's a good picture right there. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, 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 yes. So this is where I saved last time. I need to save more. I think those are different, right? Oh yeah, yeah, it says check mark on it. Can't hit them. Oh, let's see if I can take a picture.
Right.
Good. Yeah, that's all I need. Let's go do everything. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh man. Todd's dying.
Where are the others?
I don't know. I hope they got away.
Well, this shut.
No. As long as those things are in the mall, we better not use this door.
Really? I didn't see this cutscene.
What are you doing?
The air ducts. They'll get us back into the mall. And apparently, those things aren't smart enough to use the ducts. So they won't be a factor.
Wait a minute. You want to get back in there? What for? Hey.
Nice camera. Are you a photographer?
Okay.
As a matter of fact,
they could just. I already saw this part.
Frank West, photojournalist.
Could you show me some pictures, Frank?
Yeah. Now let's save. What's that right here? Transceiver in the map, yeah. Okay. Now let's save this couple. Make sure they get the picture.
Hey, anybody around?
Jeff Mayer. Let's go. Okay, Q. It's a go marker.
Go.
Oh, okay.
Follow me,
Mister.
Gotta make sure to capture the picture. Yeah. Let's go. Okay. I think one more time should be okay. Yeah. Yeah, it's just case one. Done. Yeah. New case. Lots of shop there. Take a look at the current case. Okay, pause menu. Case file. Other than that, okay. Okay, well that didn't show like last time. I wonder if I need to save the people. I feel like I don't, because I haven't seen Kent. But I don't know if I saved Kent. I know I talked to him and all that. I don't know. And Sophie and Leia. Look at that lawnmower. Okay, here we go. That's a weapon. I didn't know that. Okay. Yogurt and blah blah blah. Okay, so it is Kent. Thank you.
Yeah.
There. We gotta follow him though. Come on, Brad. You're taking forever. The other side of the mall. Oh yeah.
Sir, if you could just kindly come with us, we can wrap this whole thing up.
No, I'm not leaving until you can
absolutely
guarantee,
sir,
me safe passage.
Just open
to
this gate. Just open this gate.
No.
It's for your protection.
I am not opening any gate. Thank you very much. I'm going to stay right here.
Dr. Barnaby.
Safe.
Sir.
Thank you and goodbye.
Dr. Barnaby?
Goodbye.
He created it.
Well, what happened? You can't just arrest him?
He turned down my offer to protect him. Said he isn't going anywhere until I can guarantee a secure route out of here. Jesse has a direct line to HQ. The first thing we need to do is to call for backup.
Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do. Finish the case files, and then I can do everything else. Temporary agreement. And juked him.
Thank you.
Oh, no, no. No side quests. I am good. Oh, no. The case file is the story, and then helping the people is just like the side, but it gives you PP. Which levels you up. I'm pretty leveled up. I need to save. When I get back, I save. That was close. Freshen up, yeah. Let's get started. Yeah.
Fantastic. Great shot.
No good, man.
Good.
Nice job.
Oh, God. Let's go turn in this quest. This guy's gonna be here forever, so let's go do this.
Wait up. Trying to get away, huh?
We've been there, Wobby. I need to finish this case. There we go.
So that's what Dr. Barnaby said, huh?
The old coot's not dumb. He wants us to call for help first. We gotta line out or what?
The signal's being blocked. I can't even contact HQ on the emergency line.
So, if we want to get our hands on Dr. Barnaby, we're gonna have to secure a way out of here ourselves. All right, we've got to deal with the situation we've been handed. The boneheads back at HQ might be working on something too.
There's a helicopter coming. 3 days from now. At noon, it's my ride.
Is your ride reliable?
Absolutely. That's how I plan on getting out of here.
All right, then. I'll see to it that the DHS picks up the charter fee. Can we take Dr. Barnaby as well?
Sure. As long as you tell me what's going on.
Okay. I'll tell you what you want to know. Later. We have more pressing business right now. If we have to wait here for 3 days, we'll need supplies. Water, blankets and the like. We'll get Dr. Barnaby here tomorrow morning. I want you to keep an eye on the monitors.
Done. The next case will occur at 6 a.m.
All right.
Save, or I die.
I understand.
What happened? Okay, well, I'm kind of caught up.
Oh. I understand.
image in the monitor. Case 2, image start 6 a.m. Go security room.
What's happened?
Exciting. Okay, either I wait do something. This one's a mother. I have time for this though. I can sprint.
Thank you.
Cool. Nice. God damn, I'm about to die. Oh, sorry. She's already dead, so... Running pretty good. You killed the guy. Let's try to go get Sophie. And try not to die. Walking faster with someone on your back. Come on, bro. Come on, Sophie.
Come on.
Hurry up. Oh, okay.
The heck are those worms?
Leia. There you are.
Thank you very much.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I got it. I think she can climb up herself, right?
Follow me. Come on.
Okay, now I am at the same location.
I understand.
Same everything. Start 6 a.m. Okay, what do you? Security room, that's where I am. jeez.
I understand.
He did that one. Where is everybody? Oh, there they are.
Oh, thanks.
Man, you saved my life.
Yeah, she's gonna be a zombie.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, yeah.
What's happened?
Is enough sticks already? I think I can get one. Where's it at? Right there. Like a one hit with the pipe. Damn. Good damn. Did I break? Did I save? I saved, right? Yeah.
Oh,
Aim weapon has to be a different thing. So call survivors. I don't know why this button doesn't work. Alright, I'll be right back. Hello, Mr. Streamer. Up to 3 hours, because I gotta go later. It's cool. Call survivors, yeah. And then aim weapon. Yeah, much better. I don't think I'm gonna kill them like with one shot. Get some food. Then we blend it. There we go. What is this? Cooking oil? Huh?
this quest was. It was kind of weird because they started attacking me. What do you do about these people?
Too hard.
Come on!
What are we doing here?
Come on!
Never. I gotta get out of here. Okay. Load game. Yes, definitely. Actually, no. Let's just exit. Yeah. Alright, guys. I'll see y'all later. I gotta go. Have a good one. Peace.